Welcome to ASB Pulse, your weekly video news from the Australian School of Business. The Australian Graduate School of Management put together a cycling team to raise money for MS, which included 30 riders cycling from Sydney CBD to Wollongong. Team AGSM raised over $4,000 for MS, even though there was a minor breakdown on the way. Quality riding, people. ASB's resident business etiquette expert, Danielle DeMaisy, is answering your questions on our Facebook page and on video. Here's a quick tip about a question that could be an important one.
Hi, I'm Danielle DeMaisy, and I'm ASB's resident business etiquette expert. And we're here on Ask Dani to answer any of your questions that you have about business etiquette, your career, and especially interviews. And this week, we received our question from email from Erin, and her question as she's applying for a role in a graduate position is, it has been 3 weeks since I sent my last email. What would be the appropriate way to check in on the status of my application without seeming like I'm pestering them? The right thing that you asked is, how do I contact them without pestering them? And that is to make sure that you control your tone. Don't forget that there's lots of applications that they get for these jobs, and you want to stand out and of course help your application. And you do that with your tone and making sure that you're still coming across as excited and grateful to have the opportunity to apply for this position. Asking things like, I understand that you're busy, but is there anything else that I can help with the application? Was there any further information that you needed from me? Is a way of touching base with them, but not pestering them.
To see more Ask Dani videos, click on the link below.
Yeah, it looks pretty good.
Hey, what filter do you reckon I should use?
Camera's rolling.
What? Oh, sorry. ASB are looking for students who love using Instagram. Are you documenting your uni life in pictures? If so, we want to see your best photos. Just take a photo on Instagram and use the hashtag ASBUNSW. Keep the photos coming in on Instagram using that hashtag, and those of you who take some of the best photos might be a part of our special photography project. Happy Instagramming! That's it for ASB Pulse. For those of you who have finished exams, enjoy the beach and your holidays, and for those who are still going, good luck. Like us, tweet us, share us, and check back here next week for more video news from the Australian School of Business. Toodles!